Have you ever looked in the mirror and noticed your tongue doesn't look quite right? Maybe it is coated in white, yellow, or even black. It might seem trivial, but what if I told you this could be your body's way of waving a red flag about your health? From dehydration and fungal infections to serious liver issues or even precancerous conditions, your tongue can reveal more than you think. In today's video, we will dive deep into the science behind tongue coatings, what they mean, why they happen, and what you should do about them. Stick around, you won't want to miss this potentially life-changing information. Before we dive into specific coatings, let us talk about the tongue itself. Did you know that your tongue is one of the most underappreciated indicators of overall health? It is not just about taste buds. Your tongue is covered in tiny structures called papillae that can trap bacteria, food particles, and dead cells. Changes in color, texture, or coating on your tongue are often the first sign of deeper health issues. So if your tongue is trying to tell you something, it is worth listening. Let us start with the most common observation, a white coating. It is something many of us have seen, but what does it really mean? The first and most well-known cause is oral thrush, a fungal infection caused by overgrowth of candida yeast. Oral thrush appears as thick, creamy white patches that may look like curdled milk or cottage cheese. It is often accompanied by discomfort, bad breath, and sometimes a burning sensation. This condition is more common in people with weakened immune systems, such as those with diabetes, HIV, cancer, or individuals undergoing chemotherapy. Antibiotics use can also trigger thrush by disrupting the balance of good bacteria in your mouth. Next, there is dehydration. If you are not drinking enough water, your saliva production decreases, leading to dryness. This can cause a whitish film on your tongue, which is essentially a buildup of dead cells and bacteria. Fever, a common symptom during infections, can exacerbate dehydration and worsen the white coating. Another cause is leukoplakia, which presents as persistent white patches on the tongue or inside the mouth. It is often linked to smoking, chewing tobacco, or heavy alcohol consumption. While leukoplakia is usually benign, it can sometimes be precancerous. If you notice patches that don't scrape off or fade over time, it is essential to get them evaluated by a healthcare professional. Finally, oral lichen planus, an autoimmune condition, can also cause a lace-like white coating on the tongue. Though not life-threatening, it can be uncomfortable and should be managed with a doctor's help. In short, a white coating might be harmless or a signal of something more serious. Pay attention to other symptoms and consult a healthcare provider if you are unsure. Now let us talk about yellow coating. At first glance, they might not seem alarming, but they can point to issues ranging from minor to significant. The most straightforward explanation is poor oral hygiene. If you are not brushing your tongue or rinsing your mouth properly, bacteria and food particles can accumulate, leading to yellow tint. Regular tongue cleaning can easily fix this. Another common culprit is smoking. Tar and nicotine from the cigarettes can stain the tongue yellow and create an environment where bacteria thrive. If you needed another reason to quit smoking, this might be it. But sometimes a yellow tongue points to something deeper, like stomach issues. For example, acid reflux or gastritis can cause stomach acid to rise into the mouth, leading to discoloration. In more serious cases, yellow coating could signal jaundice, a condition caused by excess bilirubin in the blood due to liver dysfunction. If you notice additional symptoms like yellowing of the eyes or skin, fatigue, or dark colored urine, it is time to consult a doctor immediately. Yellow coatings might not always indicate a severe issue, but they are worth paying attention to, especially if they persist despite good oral hygiene. Finally, let us tackle the black coating. It is probably the most dramatic looking of all tongue coatings. but don't let appearances scare you. This condition is often harmless and reversible. The most common cause is black hairy tongue, a condition where the papillae on your tongue grow longer than usual, trapping bacteria, food particles, and other debris. This can create a dark, sometimes hairy appearance. Contributing factors include poor oral hygiene, excessive coffee or tea consumption, smoking, and certain medications, particularly antibiotics. Another surprising cause is bismuth-containing medications like Pepto-Bismol. When bismuth interacts with the sulfur in your mouth, it can produce a harmless black discoloration. However, a black coating can sometimes point to underlying health issues such as fungal infections or conditions affecting the immune system. People with diabetes or those undergoing chemotherapy may be more prone to this. While a black tongue is rarely a sign of anything serious, it is still worth discussing with a doctor if it doesn't improve with good oral hygiene. Now that we have explored the different coatings, let us talk about what you can do to prevent and treat them. The number one is oral hygiene. Brush your tongue daily with a toothbrush or tongue scraper. This removes bacteria, dead cells, and food particles that can contribute to discoloration. The number second is hydration. Drink plenty of water to keep your mouth moist and prevent buildup. Dehydration is a common cause of white and yellow coatings. Third is quit smoking. Smoking not only stains your tongue but also contributes to bacterial overgrowth and other health risks. Number fourth is regular checkups. Visit your dentist regularly to catch issues like leukoplakia or oral thrush early. If you notice persistent changes in your tongue's appearance, don't hesitate to consult a doctor. Number fifth is dietary changes. Reduce coffee, tea, and alcohol consumption as these can stain your tongue and affect its health. Number sixth is address underlying conditions. If your tongue's appearance is linked to a systemic issue like jaundice or acid reflux, treating the root cause is essential. Work with your healthcare provider to manage these conditions effectively. Your tongue might seem like a small and insignificant part of your body, but it is a powerful indicator of your overall health. From dehydration and fungal infections to liver issues and precancerous conditions, it provides valuable clues that shouldn't be ignored. So the next time you notice a white, yellow, or black coating on your tongue, take a deep look. It might just be your body's way of asking for attention and care. Remember, early detection is key to managing many health conditions. Stay proactive, stay informed, and take charge of your health. Thank you very much for watching the video. I will see you in the next video.